Yeah, that's the one I'm talking about, Wizards of Waverly Place. You called them, those characters in your video, fat, poor, and ugly, without having a good future. You know, that is a charge against you in discrimination, because what you're doing is an infraction against humanity for people who are indigent and unattractive. Okay, what you said, you made a sarcastic remark, and it's in a joking form. We all know to jest is to speak from the soul. Jesting means that you're speaking from your soul, what you think. And for you to be that vain and to think that you can make fun of fat, ugly, poor people on YouTube and make money from it, that's just absurd. I'm going to file a charge against you against discrimination of the character of fat, ugly, poor people. And for you to say that they don't have a good future is just ridiculous. And I don't agree with you, and I'm not going to watch your videos. And for you to joke about people who are magical and spiritual, you're discriminating and you're breaking all kind of laws that's against nature. Those people have a God that they have to account to. And if you speak against them, you speak against their God. So that's what you're doing. So whether you pay financially or not, you will pay.